So the way we manage our land and water has an enormous impact on our lives and also on our future.
Every year you can see that the land is getting more degraded, the water access is getting more scarce.
It's challenging. These issues are quite complex and it's hard to design solutions which work for everyone.
So I think a lot of people come for the program to be able to go abroad, huh, and to engage with the world, to go on an adventure. But to be able to do that, you also need to be self-reliant. And so also we as a program find it important to support students during that process, and to give them enough guidance and help also when they're abroad.
I grew up in Peru. I'm from Peru, and my grandfather is also an agronomer and a professor of agronomy, and he also has a farm.
Hola, Natalia.
We went to visit him a lot throughout the year, and just walking around the fields all the time. He really likes to, he's a scientist, so he can talk about it for hours, and we just talked about it a lot. And then Wageningen was always in my head, and then I got the opportunity, came here, and it's really nice and really surreal to be here, yeah.
Well, I hope to be indeed a part of the solution in that I can contribute even more with my knowledge to solving these complex land and water issues. Because also for my internship, I did research on flood management, and I used quite a lot of what I learned in the bachelor, but I still feel like there's more to learn. But I hope my research contributes a little bit to really finally implementing a solution and also reducing the damage of these floods.